Six members of the stranded football team have already left the Ne Nom Sao chamber of Tham Luang cave, with four already made it to the hospital. The football team has been trapped inside the cave for more than 2 weeks. Narong Sak Osotanagon, the head of the Tham Luang rescued operation, held a press briefing shortly after some of the boys have made it out of the cave. Narong Sak said that the two of the six have already left the site for Chiang Rai Racha Prachanukra Hospital via a helicopter. After the on-field medical personnel giving a preliminary examination on them, Narong Sak said the operation today deployed about 90 divers, 50 are foreigners, kits are attached to the divers when they got out. The head of the operation said that a meeting will be held to evaluate and adjust the operation for the remaining survivors in all aspects of the operation. Rescuers have entered the cave about 10 a.m. to extract the 12 kids and their football coach. The first batch of the football team stepped outside of Tham Luang cave at around 5:40 p.m. Narong Sak explained that decision to go ahead with the operation today, pointing out that many areas of the flooded cave have been drained to a safety level for walking. On June 23rd, 12 boys aged 11 to 16 of the Mupa Academy youth soccer team and their 25-year-old coach went missing in the Tham Luang cave in Mesai district of Chiang Rai province. The cave had flooded due to seasonal rains, trapping the team inside. The rescue effort, which involved teams and specialists from Japan, Lao PDR and the United States, the United Kingdom and the Royal Thai Navy, has made global headlines and drawn the sympathies of members of the royal family. Both the Supreme Patriarch of Thailand and Pope Francis have each held prayers for their safe return. On the night of the July 2nd, rescuers discovered the team 400 meters from Pattaya Beach, where they had previously suspected the team was located.